Hey everyone, so welcome back to my channel. So today, you see the title, I'm going to be doing a testing app on this, and I just got it like last week. That I think it was last week or 2 weeks ago that I got it last month. It's one of them. And so yeah, but if you are new, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notification so you don't miss out none of my new upcoming videos. And so let's get started into this video. Before we get started, I'm gonna let y'all know that I had tried this out. It was the other day when I was trying to film a video for this, but I had accidentally washed my face. I didn't know for sure if you should wash your face first before you try this, because I know it says after that you're supposed to wash it, rinse your face out, and with a warm towel. I didn't know for sure, so I had tried it out. I tried it out the first time. I kind of figured out because I had to watch some videos. I'm gonna let y'all know and give y'all heads up.
Okay.
But tag me. It's my first time trying it out because I just got it like last week, and I just started doing this month trying it out. I think end of last month I got it, but I was trying it out this month to try it out. But also, it came with this. So it came with a bag. You can put it inside this. This is how it looks. This is the other one. I know I saw on YouTube some of the ones that have it, they had another type of color. I think they had a pink one. I know it came, I don't know if y'all somebody know that it had like the instructions on you know, it has like telling you warning about when you use it. Comes with a charger cord thing. Also it has this. These. All of this they has with different ones they has. I didn't know for sure can you use this part. I didn't know for sure. You can't take it off. So it says you could take it off. I had to replace it when I had tried it. Because I was trying it, but I messed up. And it had, once I had turned my face a little red right here, but it's cleared up. Yeah. So, yeah, I don't think I necessarily have to take this off. I think if I want to, like, put the other ones in it. I ain't know for sure. This is my first time. It really is my first time using this, really. But I want to show and see what y'all think if I did it right, if y'all had tried that before. Let me get started onto it, and I hope I can get this right before when the sun don't go down. But I'm gonna get my ring light I got. I might have to get my brother's lamp, but that thing gets really hot. It really do get hot. But let me go and do that so I can, and I'll be right back, y'all. Okay, guys. So I think you have to like turn it up. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I don't know. Okay. I don't know if I'm doing it right. Oh my god. Ugh. Oh my god. I don't know if I can see it. But... ugh. I think that's all the dead skin on my face. I hear my mom and brother in there. But okay, guys, all that, I see all that dryness, and especially I have Vaseline on my face a little bit. Doing it early. I think you could turn it up too. This is low right now. I think. And some say you could, like. Oh, look. I can't do that. Trying to get all it off. And technically, I'm gonna let y'all know, this is my second time trying this. It is really my first time, but I tried it out the other day and I was trying to make a video, and technically it's like my second time trying it. I know that before I get back into this, I think it has like all the stuff on here that how to do it, and it has this that it tells you things it says, and I ain't know for sure I'm supposed to use this, but I can. I feel like has this. You could try with this one too. So with this too, it has this. This is this one. It has that. So yeah, I'm gonna go wash my face, because I know that it says that after that, at all times, when the treatment is complete, rinse your face clean and pat dry. And it says disconnect using if the experience are this pain or, I mean, consentful and pain. It has like all this other instructions that has. Yeah, I was just trying to test this out again, because I know that I was trying to make a video for it of this. So, but yeah, this is like my first time trying. It's a little dry, because I do be having dry face. I've been having it since I was like a baby. And also, I do get bumps and acne on my face all the time. I was 11 to like 13. And now it's clear up, because before I had started using this, it had cleared up before I've been trying to try different things to help my dry skin. And also it's because I was wearing makeup too, because I wear foundation a lot. I'm trying to get all that pulls out. My brother said he wants to try this out, so I'm gonna try it out for my brother and see how he feel about it. I gotta clean this out first, because this just look disgusting. That should be on here. Okay guys, I'm back. I went in to try with my brother, I forgot to film it, but look. He had a lot. I know it's disgusting, I know y'all wanna see it, but he had it red really bad, cause he got more bumps like on his face. Okay guys, I'm back. I had washed my stuff out. This the other stuff. Try this out, and I hope that y'all enjoy this. I know the video might be long, but I want to try this before the sun go down, because the sun's gonna go down soon later. But I'm gonna get off. Also, I forgot to show, I think I already showed it, but this is what I use for when I wash my face. I just got it with when I had got the MI the spa thing. I'm trying to say my spa machine. If you enjoyed this video, if you like it, and I won't be doing this as my routine, skin routine video, and you, skin too, I mean, my skin routine, use this often when I wash my face. If you like it, thumbs up. Comment below, have you used this? Have you used this? This, let me know in the comments. Or if you want to try it, you can find it on Amazon. Amazon have it, Walmart have it, I don't know if Target have it, I don't know. But it was like about $27 at Walmart. I gotta find my receipt. Yeah, I got it from my job, and I love it. And I think I love it. And I know I don't got the thing over here, but I'm just letting it set. So I do love this thing. And also, don't forget to subscribe. If you are new, subscribe and click the bell notification. And so you don't miss out on my videos, because I would often do videos like this. Sometimes sit down, chit chat, and follow me on my social medias. That'd be in the description box. So when I'm not making YouTube videos, you can go and follow my social medias, and in the description box. And also subscribe to my second channel on there. I'm soon being going back making vlogs on there. And also be kind to everyone, treat everyone kindness, and let's be safe. And also let's do that. So see y'all in my next video.